in Tennessee. So, but that competition is real, somewhat between neighboring states. But the truth is, we all realize every day we get up, and there's in a very difficult economy like this, it's hard to create new jobs. Like I said, when we're out making proposals or hoping that some existing state business will grow, even some of our most loyal, longest-serving corporations in Tennessee, when they have an opportunity to grow, they're going to do what, as a shareholder, you hope your company would do. They're going to go out and look at their opportunities. And so we find ourselves competing on a very serious basis. That's why, again, I think you hear a lot of us talking about the same thing. It starts off with being about environment. So those things like workers' comp laws, tort reform, and the attitude of that government matter a lot. And so when we brought up tort reform this year, one of the things we did to sell it was we just set up a chart and said, here's where Tennessee is, here's where our peer states are. And it is a competitive world. And if you don't think companies compare that, then you're dead wrong. The patient's right, it's not. People think tort reform, they think just medical or nursing homes, but it is truly about businesses across the board. And I've been pleasantly surprised since we passed that, the feedback I've gotten as I've traveled around the country. So the environment for business really does matter. And